Police and fire investigators are trying to determine if two people found dead in a burning home are crime victims.
The fire started about 11 o'clock this morning near the 700 block of City View Drive in Southwest Albuquerque. Action 7 News reporter Lacey Crisp has details.
The family of the two victims held rosaries and hugged each other as they learned the devastating news.
While searching for victims, on their way through the trailer, they did find two deceased bodies.
A neighbor called the Albuquerque Fire Department at 11 o'clock this morning about a fire at 721 City View Drive Southwest.
I got up this morning to turn off my AC. I did smell like smoke.
The crews noticed smoke coming from the roof area and also from some outside vents. They immediately called for a full dispatch.
AFD was able to put the fire out in about a half an hour, but now the investigation begins. So far, AFD has not been able to say if the fire was intentionally set or how the two people died. The mobile crime lab and homicide detectives are investigating, but investigators haven't been able to say anything about the two victims.
They seem to be pretty nice persons. I mean, I guess every time I pass through there, hi and bye.
In Albuquerque, Lacey Crisp, KOAT, Action 7 News.
APD has not been able to tell us the sex or age of the victims.